gone missing. Giant robot shut you down? No fear. Word Girl is here. Word Girl, right on PBS Kiddo. Word up.
Captain Huggy Face, show us what flummoxed means.
That's right. Flummoxed means to feel really, really confused. Congratulations, Huggy. Flummoxed.
Favorite word, what's your favorite word?
My favorite word is to cuddle my mom and my dog.
My favorite word is pleather. It's off your tongue. It actually means like of many, like a lot. Plethora.
That's my favorite word.
Unfortunately, robots have been known to demolish buildings. As you can see in these clips, they have demolished buildings by breaking them into many pieces. This makes humans very, very sad and glum. Now it's your turn to make your own buildings with these toys.
Tickets, please.
Watch PBS Kids for Dinosaur Train. You'll meet new friends you won't be able to tame when it's rolling on down the track. Front or the back?
Dinosaur Train. Days of PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Word Girl is made possible by contributions to
Want Word's word power? Fly over to your local library. Cake. For more Word Girl adventures and word-filled fun, visit pbskidsgo.org. Word up!
PBS Kids brings the adventure.
We'll find an adventure!
And it doesn't have to stop.
Where no cat has gone before, the moon!
After school. The adventure never stops.
I'm in Creature Adventure Heaven.
Watch the PBS Kids channel 24 hours a day on Alabama Public Television's Digital Channel 2.
Hello, I'm Roy Clem, Executive Director of Alabama Public Television. APT's American Graduate Project has helped more Alabamians make well-informed decisions about education and career. Part of the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's national initiative, American Graduate Getting to join us in the mindset about these shedding a more positive light on their value and importance.
You're watching PBS Kids on Alabama Public Television.
About memory.